Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I'll explain about how to make the key board for the treadmill. This is the part 5 of the video. Normally you can see in this picture, this is the normal keyboard which is used for the computer. So if you have a spare keyboard not working, you can use this. When you open the keyboard, you will have, this is the top portion, and inside you have, I can see the buttons and the circuits, circuit diagrams. So you have the top cushion for each of the key which you press. Then you have the bottom, this is the top sheet. Then you have an intermediate sheet. I will just run the video for you to show you what are all you required to make this. So you can see this is the bottom part. So what is required is, you require, you see this, this is the bottom circuit, we don't require it. So we require the centerpiece. We are using this aluminium foil as a key for the top. So this is the sheet I am using, this roll. So each button I have taken from the keyboard, the soft one. I keep a base, you can keep a base sheet which will be taken out. Then each of this will be acting as one key. So you can see here I require at least 7 or 8 keys here. So I don't want any other key other than that. So once you are making this, then you need to just work on this to get all the lines out. So if you have any message or if you have any doubt, let me know. So what we are trying to do is, we are using 4, 7, 8 keys here. We are not using this sheet, we are using the bottom sheet. Then we are keeping a base sheet for the negative, and the top, yeah, we are making all this small pieces to act as a switch. So if you have any doubt regarding how you are going to make this, please let me know. And if you like the video, please subscribe. Thank you.